go, and it takes two lips of fire.